So see here, question number 3B2. Here f(x) equal to within root over 9 minus x square. Now we know that within root negative number should not come. Then it will be complex number. That is why I am writing 9 minus x square should greater than 0 or greater than equal to 0. Because if it is 0, then also it will valid. So we can write 3 minus x into 3 plus x greater equal to 0. Now from here, 3 combinations may come. One is 3 minus x greater than equal to 0. Then 3 plus x less equal to 0. Then 3 minus x greater than 0. Then 3 plus x less than 0. There are 4 combinations may come here. Now see, from here we can write 3 greater equal to x. From here x less equal to minus 3. From here 3 greater than x. From here x less than minus 3. Now seeing these 4 conditions, we have to get that what is the actual answer. See, in the book this answer given domain. Actually domain means value of x, that is x value lying from where to where. So to get that one, actually from these 4, 2 will satisfy. Now which 2 will satisfy? You see here, x 3 greater equal to x, that means value of x less than 3 or less than equal to 3. So let us take one value 2. If we put here 2, then 2 2 are 4. So 9 minus 4, that is 9 minus 4, that is 5. So 5 is greater equal to 0. So these 2 value is correct. So this condition is correct. X, that means 3, this 1, and x I am writing here, this relation is correct. Now see here, if I take from here x less equal to minus 3, minus 3, that means minus 4 we can take. If we take minus 4 here, so minus 4 whole square, that is equal to 16. So 9 minus 16, that is what? 9 minus 16, 7. Minus 7, so minus 7 not is equal to greater than 0. So this relation is not correct. And again, see, this x less equal to x greater equal to where it is given, then 4 minus 2 square, that is 4. So I am considering minus 2. So minus 2 square, that is 5 greater equal to 0. That one also true. So minus 2 can be. That means this minus 3 also can be x. So this is the, that is why this is the range we are getting. That means value of x. So value of x, it is domain. And range. Range means this value of y. Actually, to get range. So this is the maximum interval of x, minus 3 to 3. So if we put minus 3 here, then what will come? Minus 3 whole square, 9 minus 9, that will be 0. And maximum value 3 if we put, then also 0. And if we put, minus 3, see this one also coming the same thing. So this value also, minus 3 less equal to x less equal to 3. This domain also this, range also this. This fx equal to I consider y. Then squaring both sides, make x subject, x also coming the same thing. That means this value of y also within this interval, minus 3 less equal to x less equal to 3.